Hello students, here given voltage ratio, that is V1 by V2 is equal to 10, and to determine decay constant